Knopp. I'm the Executive Director of the Oklahoma City Birdhouse Foundation. And I want to thank you for joining us this morning for this very special tribute. Paddle Out is a tradition that began in the sport of surfing, and it has made its way into many other water sports. And it's a special opportunity to recognize a special individual, a fallen athlete, somebody that has made a tremendous impact in the lives of so many people. So I can't think of a more appropriate way to honor Aubrey McClendon than with our own paddle out this morning here on the Oklahoma River. Aubrey was the chairman of the Oklahoma City Boathouse Foundation and our inspiration. And I know he was an inspiration for so many of you in the crowd, for all of you in the crowd, for this entire city. And what he did for the Oklahoma River is just one part of the impact that he's made on all of Oklahoma City and so many families, so many people. He's such a wonderful family man. I want to offer my sincerest condolences to his wonderful family. The Oklahoma River is a world-class, beautiful place that it is today because of Aubrey. And Aubrey, as you know, loved the phrase onward and upward. That phrase epitomized what has happened at the river and the way of thinking Aubrey brought to our organization. So if you would take the time this morning to reflect on your memories of Aubrey and certainly the impact that he's made on so many lives and certainly here at the Oklahoma River. It's my pleasure to introduce Father Blizzard with Cassidy School, who will lead us in a prayer. For those of you who are rowing, we will gather at the dock immediately following. If you would like to get on the water and you've not made plans otherwise, we have boats available, so please join us on the dock, and otherwise everyone else can walk down towards the finish line. Again, thank you for joining us.
My brothers and sisters, let us pray. O God of grace and God of glory, we remember before you this day our brother Aubrey. We thank you for giving him to us, his family and friends, to know and to love as a companion on our earthly pilgrimage. In your boundless compassion, console us as we mourn. Give us faith to see in death the gate of eternal life, so that in quiet confidence we may continue our course on earth until by your call we are reunited with those who have gone before. And make us, we pray, so deeply aware of the shortness and uncertainty of our life. And let the Holy Spirit lead us in holiness and righteousness all our days, that when we shall have served you in this life, we may be gathered to our ancestors, having the testimony of a good conscience, in communion with you, in confidence of a certain faith, in comfort of a holy hope, and in favor with our God, and in perfect love with all. All this we ask through Jesus Christ our Lord, who with you and the Holy Spirit be all glory and honor now and ever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. At this time, we will have a moment of silence as the rowers go down to the water. And then I would ask that we have a silent procession as we proceed to the finish line
to continue to watch the beautiful sunrise, and the finish line is right down there at that large building. I ask that this be a silent procession as we meditate on the joys and the love that we have for our brother Aubrey. Thank you.